Hey guys, welcome to my vlog. So today would have been my prom day. It's so nice outside. Well, right now it's kind of cloudy, but earlier it was super nice. I hope like it's really nice. So our prom, we still don't know if we're gonna have one or not, but I'm gonna get ready, you know, take some cute pictures. Right now I'm doing a face mask. I took a shower, and yeah, I'll just show you guys how my day goes. I'll put some pictures. I hope that I actually get enough footage like to make a vlog. I'll film myself like when I get ready and stuff. And yeah.
Hey guys, so I went ahead and I did this eye off camera because I didn't know what I was gonna do, and I still don't know if I like it. Like, I'll probably end up doing a halo eye because there was this one like that I saw yesterday and it was kind of like this but like with halo. So I think I'm gonna do that because it doesn't like fully convince me. Like, it's cute, but I don't know. Like, I feel like the lashes could fix it, but I feel like I want to do more. Alright, so I just finished the eyes and I'm not super happy with this eye. As always, I like this one way better, but it'll do. I hope that the lashes, I'm gonna wear my Miamis, so they'll probably cover it. But yeah, I'm just gonna get started on my face. I was gonna prime right now, but I forgot. But yeah, I like took forever cutting the crease, and I had to take this one off at first, or like I cut it the crease and then I put some the shimmer on it, but I took it off because I didn't like it, and so I just cleaned it up like with the little wipe, just the like the center. But I really hope that the lashes fix it because it's a cute look. I'll insert like this one picture that I saw yesterday, and it was like what I wanted to do. And it didn't come out exactly the same, but that's okay. I hope that we do have like an actual prom, so then I can do something like an actual cute look. Because I kind of want to, like, I want yellow. I want yellow for my prom dress, but I don't know. I feel like that's just harder to find. Because I saw this one dress online, like a few dresses, but I don't know if they would look like that, you know? So, yeah. But if we don't have a prom, hope that my junior friends invite me next year. I'm gonna be like, can you take me to prom? Because it's gonna be sad. So I'm just gonna shut up and do this because I take forever on my phone.
Ya siempre ando al tiro con los míos, por salido, mucha lacra, no confío, y es así, no, 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 malas vibras. Y me di cuenta que no te quería tanto como pensaba yo, porque me lloré la pena un amor y tan buena me besó, y se me olvidó, andaba bien perdido, ¿por qué me dejaste? Ahora que estoy bailando esta y se siente ser feliz. Solamente cuando tomas.
I'm gonna try to watch my nose.
No llenar ese. Ni rico ni pobre, pero tengo lo que quiero y mi gusto siempre me lo doy. Yo le agradezco a mi por sus consejos y por todo lo que me inculcó. Mientras hay que disfrutar en la vida, porque cualquier día se nos va. Muchas cosas me han pasado, pero nunca me he quebrado y todo gracias al Señor de arriba que me cuide y me protege todo el tiempo. Por el baile ruleteando, agarrando su canto, el güero se oye venta. Ay, nomás para las bocas.
So I broke my highlighter for the second time during a video, so we're just not gonna use that one. Instead I'll use some James Charles.
Pasaron los días.
los meses, los años no cantan. Y darle las gracias a la gitanía que con sus mentiras me enseñó a olvidar.
I forgot to take my bake off. Okay, so I'm gonna do my eyelashes off camera. I'm gonna do like some eyeliner. This actually like makes my eyes pop. Like, so yeah, I'm gonna do eyeliner and then my lashes, mascara and stuff. Okay. Lashes are on. I really like it now. Lashes definitely fix it. I'm gonna set my eyeliner with some eyeshadow. Put it in my eye. Alright, so for lipstick, I don't want to do something too nude because like my eyes are already kind of, well, they're dark, but they're like neutral, I guess. So I think I want to do like pink, or not pink, but like, oh, I don't know how I feel about this, but for now I'll keep it. Alright, so I did like a gloss and it's okay. I'm gonna set my face. Now I'm gonna do my hair. I have like this one, I don't know if you can hear me. I have this one idea in my head, but I don't know how it will actually look. I'm gonna try it because I think, I had these. I knew I had more. Yeah, I have this one idea in my head for my hair, but I don't know if it'll come out like that. So we're just gonna have to see. I took a shower. I wasn't gonna shower just so that my hair like would be dry, but I showered earlier and my hair's dry now. What is that? Is that makeup? Con el negro, con el blanco y con el giro. En este corral yo mando, no se metan con lo mío. No porque sean de Palenque van a creer que yo me espanto. Yeah. I thought that I was not going to like my makeup, but I'm glad I did. So I just did like two Dutch braids on one on each side, and I left out these pieces so that I can like curl them, and I'm just gonna do like a ponytail. I'm gonna try to make like a messy ponytail. This is up, but I'll just unpin it. So now I'm gonna curl my hair. First, I gotta turn it on with this Remington, and I put heat protectant. I always forget. And so I cut my hair because it was like kind of dead, but then in this package I got this product, Fast Food AG Hair Care, and I've been using it a lot. Like, it's for to moisturize your hair, and my hair's been looking really nice lately. And I'm gonna curl these four pieces first. So with these front pieces, I just do like away from my face. Freaking eyes.
Are you knitting?
Actually, it's crochet.
Here are 5 ways Alexa helps you fall asleep easily and wake up ready to face your day.
I don't know like what earrings and stuff I'm gonna wear. My the dress is like up, so I don't need like a necklace or whatever.
Can I get a want
watch? But I'm just gonna take kind of big pieces because I want them like loose. It's all blocks. No. It's too hot to change right now. I'm just gonna like try to look for earrings and stuff to wear. And then I'll change later because Fatima's gonna come and we're gonna take pictures. Well, I'm gonna take pictures. And then, yeah. Alright, so now I'm gonna put like lotion and then this body luminizer. I'm just gonna put that like on my arms because I don't really show anything. I'm gonna put some like on my arms. And it just makes you like just so that like it look good in the pictures, you know? Alright, so I just changed into my dress and I put my heels on. Yeah, that doesn't work. So I'll show you guys my dress. It has like a snake. Yeah, so this is a close-up of the makeup. And oh, I guess I can't flip the camera. But I'll just show you my dress. Alright, so this is my dress. I got it from Ross for like probably like $15, $20. These are my shoes from Just Fab. And yeah. So I never recorded more or did an outro, but here are some pictures that my friend took for me. I just saw that they had like a little arc by the football field of balloons. That looks so cute. I think I'm gonna cry. I have little letters that I wrote my teachers. I don't know if I'll be able to give it to all of them. If not, I'll just give it to one of them and like ask if they can give it to someone, to like everyone else. But I'm excited to show you guys.
You made me who I am. remember taking a drive to the mountains. Remember singing the stupid songs. And remember dancing around the apartment laughing, cause I couldn't dance a bit. But we danced all night long. We danced all night long, my friend. Guess we ran out of songs. Boy, I haven't seen you in a bit. But we gon' be all right. We gon' be all right. We gon' be all right.
Name and time and place will be fine.